You're watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPBF 25 News, first at 4.
Good afternoon, and thanks for joining us. I'm Victor Blackwell.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. First at 4, jobs can be hard to come by these days, and it seems that was part of a plan by one man to lure women.
Bob Capel joins us live in West Palm Beach with our top story. Bob.
Yeah, Victor, Tiffany. Police say this guy actually used MySpace.com to post a job listing for an open receptionist position, but then police say there was actually no receptionist position available and that he just used it to get sex acts performed on him. Police say this man was setting a trap for women online, luring them into thinking he had a job available for them. And when it came time for a job interview, authorities say he forced at least one of them to perform sex acts on him. 24-year-old Jeremy Sherrill has been charged with sexual battery and kidnapping.
In fact, what he actually would do is drive to a secluded location and then force these victims to perform sex acts upon him.
Cops say Sherrill went by the name of Joaquin online and that he'd meet his victims on MySpace.com. It was there, police say, he would build up trust, saying he wanted to hire these women as receptionists at $18 an hour plus benefits. Police say Sherrill would meet his victims here at a gas station on the corner of Military Trail and Forest Hill Boulevard, and that he would meet up with these girls at midnight.
Once he met them at that general location, earned a bit of their trust, get them to get in the car with him, he would then say he's driving to the place of employment to be interviewed.
One woman was able to escape before having to perform sex acts on Sherrill, but at least one other woman did not. Police say after he would force himself upon her, Sherrill threatened to kill her if she told anybody, saying he had friends in gangs.
He told her that he knew members in a gang that would come after her and harm her if she told law enforcement.
Back out here live at PBSO, police believe there could be several other victims that have been afraid to come forward because of those threats until now. If you are one of those victims or if you know one of them, you are urged to call the sheriff's office, the number on the bottom of your screen, 688-4018, and get in touch with Detective Lowell King. Live in West Palm Beach, Bob Capel, WPBF 25 News.